to study EVA subject, and the topic is Our Wonderful Body, which is relevant to grade 2. Now children, you all know that our body is not ordinary. It is very wonderful. Can you guess some ideas why I am calling it wonderful? Try harder. Yes, our body is wonderful because it can do multiple tasks. Now, see, in our body we have some parts that we can touch and some parts that we cannot touch. So, to begin with the introduction, let me start with saying that our body works like a machine. Yes, it works like a machine. Whole day, whole night, every day, every night, it is working. Whether we sleep, whether we are awake, it keeps on working. We can see some parts of our body, such as, yes, try to tell me the names. Yes, we can see and touch head, eyes, ears, tongue and hands. Now children, on the other hand, we have some body parts that are inside the body, such as heart, brain, lungs and stomach, that we cannot see. Let's start with all the parts that are inside our body. Let us begin with the first part, that is our brain. Now children, put your right hand over your brain. Yes, you can feel it, right? So, our brain helps us to think. The brain also helps us to do work. The head protects the brain. Now children, this is the picture of our brain. From outside it looks so smooth, but from inside it is very dry. Yes, it is made up of very muscular things, and our brain helps us to think and do our work. So now let us begin with another example, that is our heart. The heart is one of the most important organ of our body. Now children, do you know that each and every second of our life, our heart keeps on working. Without it, or without making it healthy, we cannot survive and we cannot live a healthy life. Our heart is the main organ for our body. It pumps blood to all the parts of the body. The heart beats sound like, yes, that's the sound. You judged it right. Now, a doctor uses stethoscope to listen to our heartbeats. Now children, this is the picture of our heart. We always used to draw our heart in some different pattern, but this is the real picture. Can you see the difference? Yes, it is made up of red and blue color, just to make you feel that from one side it's taking in the blood and from the other side it's giving out the purified blood to our body. Now let's move to the other, that is our lungs. Now children, we breathe through our lungs. They fill up with air when we breathe. Now children, do one exercise. Put both your hands on your lungs and try to feel them. Breathe in and out. Very nice. Children, can you feel them, that they are moving in and out when we are breathing? Yes. The lungs and the heart lie in the chest. Now children, see this picture. This is the picture of our lungs. You can draw them in your notebook. This will be very interesting. Some other example, that is our stomach. See, our stomach is something which helps us throughout the day whenever we eat any type of a food, whether a healthy food, whether a junk food. It always helps us to digest it, and it helps our body to get proteins and nutrients from the food that we eat. The stomach is below the chest. Children, put your hand below the chest and you will be able to feel your stomach by pressing it little harder. It looks like a bag. I will show you the picture very soon. You will see that it looks like a bag. Now, the food we eat goes into the stomach. The stomach helps us to digest the food. And can you see the picture of the stomach? Yes, it is absolutely just like a bag. Like from the top, we have to fill in the things, and from the bottom, the things will get out and give our body nutrients and proteins, right? Now, let us discuss with some other example. Bones and muscles. Children, can you feel the bones and the muscles? Yes. Our body is made up of bones and muscles. We have 206 bones and more than 600 muscles in our body. Isn't that amazing? Our one single body has 206 bones and 600 muscles. Bones and muscles together give the shape and support to our body. Now children, can you feel if we do not have a bone, what our body will look like? Yeah, it will look like nothing. It will be like we don't have any structure. We will not be having any posture to sit. We will not be having any, that look we have right now. Without bones, we cannot have this perfect body, right? And without the muscles, the bone cannot work, because muscles cover the bones and give them support and help them to get proper shape. Now, skin covers the bone and the muscles, as I explained to you just now. Can you feel your muscles? Yeah, that's right. These are our muscles. And press it little harder, you will also feel a bone inside it. Children, you are amazing. Very nice. You are learning it so well. Now, let us begin with some further explanation. Muscles and bones help you to lift your bag. Can you get some more examples? Very nice. It helps us to throw a ball also. Yes, they also help us to swim, run, hop, skip and jump. All these exercises you used to do in your school time, right? Now, healthy eating habit and regular exercise will make your bones and muscles strong. That is why I every time used to say to bring healthy food and keep on exercising well. So that's you, looking healthy and full of energy, right? Now children, what do you understand by the word posture? Yes, very good. It is the position in which we sit, stand and walk. We must sit and stand upright. That means your backbone should be straight. We must walk upright. Can you see the lady sitting on a chair? Yes, observe the back. Her back is straight. Can you see the girl standing? Yes, her back is straight. Can you see the girl walking? Yes, she is walking upright. So, a good posture is very important for our body and for our bones and muscles. Now, children, I would like to thank you so much for watching this video and for learning so many things today. So children, this video is very interesting, I know, but we cannot learn it in a single go. You have to watch the video again and again, draw the